Oh dear.
User disconnected from your
channel. Oh, that isn't. Is that from the Walking Dead? Up.
Looks like it.
All right, whomever's not in the game and has admin privileges, we need to password the channel.
That doesn't sound
good.
Your
channel was edited.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, Tims. Okay, yep.
Oh god, we're on the beach? Nope. Oh, no, I'm just hearing water.
Oh yeah, I hear water now. I don't like this.
Yo, Bianca, do you have TFR turned on?
Oh, crap, we crashed.
I should.
I don't think you do.
Alright, I'll tab out.
Alright, I got Alpha Team lead. Let's do this, please.
Oh, dude! Fucking good old Viper.
This is freaking epic.
Oh, fuck yeah. Braveheart's on fucking History Channel right now. Watch that in the background. Our freedom!
Ooh, demon.
Oh,
I need a 152. Tim.
Hold the perimeter, boys, so we can get
there's a 152 in the junk crate.
There you go, Yakka.
Just one in the bag.
Thank you.
Yep. Some more. Who else needs them? Hey, we need some more people holding up security.
I'm looking.
Probably best not to waste your ammo.
Alright, we got runners down the beach.
Hey, who's up? 1-1.
Yo.
Hey, you zombie?
Yeah, what's up?
Alright. Mission brief.
Copy, I'm listening. Shoot.
It on something went wrong and could not save the loadout. Well, that's cool. We are south of Nanny.
Ah, fuck. Earplugs.
We have
152s in the box for reasons.
The town of Belfort.
Reloading.
The main islands have become overrun. Expect high levels of resistance.
Will do. Do we have ammo resupply?
Roger that. Stand by.
Oh dear. You saw that to the direct north?
I'm looking down right now.
I I saw a jumper direct north.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Backside of those rocks.
Do we even have a medic?
Nope. Not that I know right now.
Fantastic.
It's gonna be a good time, y'all.
Alright.
1-1, reference your map.
Oh, jumper, due north.
Resupply.
I
see it.
Oh, I saw him.
Possible. Okay. Knowing at this time if we still had stashes at that point, but it's thus been abandoned. Worth an investigation.
We'll check that on the way out. Okay. Is that everything?
That is everything.
Nick, are
you there?
Radio check.
Nick, we on 31-2?
I
turned
the thing on speakers.
We're on 31-2?
Gotcha. Okay, so apparently we don't
have. Hey, you guys head down, I'll be right back. Gentlemen, prepare to defend yourselves.
Ammo, get ready to head out when Shaco gets back.
That's all we got.
Anybody on this channel?
I'm just carrying a shitload of 5.56 mags. Do you want me to carry some belts for you?
Hey, where's my team leader?
Yakov?
I like how 5. 9 in channel. Who are we missing?
ATV still AFK. How many is there? Hey, Scott, are you my team leader?
Yeah. My radios are locked up right now. So.
Okay. Well, let me know when you're ready.
All my controls are screwed.
Ooh, red eyes. I like that. Oh, jumper coming in close. Drop down.
Boy is saying he's having a connecting failed issue.
Back out of team lead. It won't let me transmit on my alternate channel.
3-1, check.
3-1, let me try.
Alright, well, guys, what's the mission so far? Hey, Nick, are you an assistant auto?
Okay, no, so anyone listening to 3-1, here's the briefing.
You can just carry an extra box with you.
This one?
Like one or two boxes, whatever's not going to be too much for you.
You should double check your controls for the mod, sometimes like it's fucked up.
I did. I rebounded every single few.
Ow, frag.
You don't, you're not carrying the regular battery, are you?
Nope. I have a channel set, I know what I'm doing, it's weird. Not working.
Is your keyboard working, like the number pad?
Trust me, it, I know what I'm doing, it's not working.
Hey Tims, we're gonna need a mission brief here soon.
Alright, so real quick, we're gonna do a mission brief. We have a VIP located at
yeah, I've got three boxes of reload traces.
To our northeast.
Thank you.
once we grab him, we're gonna move up to north of the island and we're gonna extract him. That's basically all we're doing in a nutshell. We do have a possible resupply point on the way there if we run low on ammo. I would recommend we do not hit the cities at all as we're going through. We'll probably stick to the woods. Any questions?
Rewind check.
Just a question. Do we get? Do we have designated medics with blood?
Let me talk to you know who.
Where is he?
We need to grab a new belt here soon. Shit.
I know, right? I'm gonna be fat and heavy at the start of this.
I'm yeah. Ditch whatever mag you have now. And just grab it. Not that heavy. My inventory is literally full of all ammunition.
There's a lull in the fight.
Alright, I got 30 mags.
Nick, I don't think you're gonna need the AT4.
Oh, that's true. Forgot to give them that.
Hold on. Why are you using a suppressor, Scott?
Because it's badass.
Why? You're fighting zombies. Why do you need a suppressor?
That makes me feel cool, Jack.
You feel cool. Jumper north.
Yeah, two of them in the trees.
Oops, my bad. Just a civilian.
And also, if you know anything about zombies, they're attracted to sound.
Oh, so you want to live, Scott?
Yeah. Oh, that jump.
Get wrecked.
No point wasting ammo.
Oh, see, I started at the neck and worked my way up.
Alright, I'm back. For the head and go pop, and they die.
Well, I'm meant for his, like, just, you know, attract him, I guess. I'm almost debating on not bringing this.
Not bringing the big gun.
I was debating it. Like, it's good if I lay down and kind of aim head high. You still got that AT4.
I swear to God.
God damn it, Nick.
How do I still have this thing on?
What are you talking about my nod? Oh, I still have mine. Whoops.
Yeah.
There you go.
You really don't need the AT4.
The disposal crate.
Oh,
yes.
Yeah.
This one to my right.
Right here.
Yeah, it's the one in the middle of all three. Four.
12, whatever.
Yeah. Well, bring your own blood. Just in case.
Yeah, I got five blood bags. Anyway. Alright, we need to start getting the show on the road. Do we have everybody? Is everybody's blood out good?
Let me dump this mag.
Yeah, refresh the ammo before we leave. Make it quick, though. Because we have to start
shooting. Got one blood. I hope that's enough.
Well, we should have a medic.
We don't.
Ooh. Someone
joining in.
Yeah, I'll come in as the medic.
I was gonna adjust my fucking shit somehow, and I don't remember now.
So, is it turning daytime or turning night?
Turning day.
I don't know, so I got a flashlight just in case.
Got nods in my head just in case.
I'm gonna drop the nods. It's extra, you know, extra weight I don't need.
Yeah,
oh, it's barely any weight.
Ditch that, Matt, and grab a flashlight.
Just grab a flashlight.
Yeah, actually, that might be smart.
Everybody needs a flashlight in broad daylight.
I'm gonna grab the laser.
I'm actually gonna grab a couple of white players.
Why bring the late? Oh, cause you have MVGs. See, I'm leaving my MVGs.
No, cause you can put it on visual by pressing Control L and have an actual laser.
You see that on the ground? You see that? That nice little red dot? Yeah.
Oh, yeah, this little dot? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, alright, hold on, I'm gonna learn something new.
Yeah, the laser switches between visible and infrared.
Yo, does.
But the visible laser is much less visible, ironically.
I mean, it's good out to, like, maybe, like,
I don't see it. Do you see it?
I'd say it's accurate up to 300. No, it's accurate up to, like, 300.
No, I'm talking about, like,
I don't see the laser.
Oh, yeah. I can see it up to the tree line there. It's about 100 meters.
Can you guys see my laser?
It's all right, I'm in that position, yeah.
Pointing at the ground?
Bitches.
I don't see it.
No. Control L, I think?
Control L.
Yeah.
Left control L.
Okay, IR laser. For red.
And then it'll just say
laser.
It just says laser, but I don't see it.
And then you press L. All right. Turn it on.
Where's all my team leaders? Who's got it?
Ain't that some interesting shit?
I've been using that shit for months.
Yeah, you notice why some people have like red dots showing up on their head and you're like, stop that shit. Well, that's like me all the time, turning this shit.
Oh, shit. This is like some hip fire bullshit.
Yeah, dude.
Fucking plebs.
God damn it. How long have you been playing Arma?
You know what? I bet there's people who. Well, you even Arma, bro? I think I just need to reset all my hours now.
Hey, Scott, you said you can't team lead, can you?
No, I'm good. I'm already good.
Okay, well, I don't think I'm gonna need chem lights. I can get rid of those.
Yep.
Big gun on 3.1.1.
Hey, Scott, you're just gonna have everybody. There's no point in it.
Cool, let's do it, boys.
There's just one extra man, so.
Alright, everybody load up on me.
Load up on you, you gonna carry us?
Yeah. Everybody hop on my back. Go. I'm gonna carry every last one of you bastards.
We're on my own gun platform.
Let's go, motherfucker.
Yeah. Hey, are we all running on one,
motherfucker.
Yeah, I think that's the plan, to run on one. So.
Right, I'm gonna try something super obnoxious. I'm gonna piss somebody off, and that's gonna make me happy.
Check your inventory and go to your bag and see if you have blood bags.
Guess not.
I'm gonna go red with fusion.
I do not.
Okay, go in the box, grab blood bags.
I was gonna be a giant douchebag bag and look for the suppressor for this thing.
Oh, there isn't one of those in the box.
Not in the box, no.
Okay, yeah, I'll get there right now.
Make sure, just double check all your equipment.
Yeah. Let everybody else get aggro, man. Red team won't get hit.
Alright, well, I'm pretty heavy right now.
Yeah, you can grab a silenced pistol from the helicopter box.
I can't carry anything else.
Well, I don't, Scott, yeah, you don't need your MVGs now, Scott.
I think it's
daylight.
Still,
I think it's daylight.
No, it's turning day.
Yeah.
Look what time it is. It's 7 o'clock. There's no way it's turning day. The sun's coming up in the fucking northeast east, so. What do you know about geography? Sun rises in the east, sets in the west.
Okay, day, mom. Alright. Fuck.
You need to study more.
Am I right?
How you not know that? You're so stupid. So simple.
So stupid.
Alright, we get oh, I'm gonna go to Scott. I can't even think right now.
Yeah, join up on me.
My dick. Oh.
Jumper coming in from the north.
Kill him.
Pick your shots. Pick your shots.
Down. Stop cheap.
Thanks, mom.
Yeah. The only time you need to go full auto, full ham, is when they're within like 50 yards. If they're 300 yards away, just fucking pick your shots.
Hey, Scott.
Yep.
I want you to start designating targets.
That's because everybody freaks.
Yeah, but when there's like 200 zombies, it's fucking fire.
You can't,
well,
yeah.
I got the one.
Get the one in the red shirt.
Which one of the red shirt?
Scott, I don't mean like specifics. I'm talking about like, hey, Fusion's got a MG. Any targets up close that are getting danger close and hurt.
Yeah, keep
no, any long range targets, single targets, MGs should be guns cooled. You're not suppressing your target, especially if it's a zombie.
Yeah, no, that's why I said stats should be the ones getting long range because he's
yeah. Yeah. And any of the riflemen or just any rifleman just take single shots until target drops.
If I can't see my laser on it, I'm not shooting it.
Oh, if people get bit, will I have to give them an epinephrine?
No.
You gotta put them down.
You gotta put a bullet in their head.
You just gotta take one for the team.
Yeah. We carry machetes to hack off infected body parts.
We got 12 blood bags, 7 morphines. You got bandages and stuff on you.
I'm bringing one ready. I'm just watching Braveheart over here.
Make sure you grab an optic for that M4.
Come yeah, on. I just switched it out.
What the fuck?
What the hell is
what
that?
What the crap? Is that car flying?
Is that a bus?
That's Krakos. A car.
Krakos just blew up.
Oh man, yeah. I missed it.
No, that's a demon, dude.
Yeah. Yo, okay, guns up north, keep an eye out. If that guy comes around and put him down.
He butt rapes us from the south, I'm gonna be very upset at you. That'd be our luck. For some asshole doing his, you know, world's
greatest
impression.
By the way, what's our objective?
We're going to,
we're looking for, the whole thing is under
HVT,
red.
Is it considered HVT, Brander?
HVT, yes.
Okay. Where are we going?
Hey, I'm
the resupply? Is that where we're going?
Yo, no. That's a lot of zombie action.
We're going to
Belfort.
We're going to Belfort. There's an HVT there. We've got to extract.
Okay.
And
we're at the airbase right now, right?
Yeah, we're south. We're south of Belfort.
Oh, well, we're in the
we'll head
we're
to
on the peninsula.
Oh, we're over by Nanani. Nanani's not
018103.
Listen.
All right, 311 check.
Get the HVT, and then we'll go
south. Loud and clear, 311. We'll
extract.
Okay, so we're heading northeast.
There's a
Nick 311.
Yep, check.
But we're not sure if that's right.
Hey, we got a jumper northeast.
Okay. We'll probably end up hitting that.
We need to get ready to
start.
Alright. In bushes.
It's on. I'm gonna set checkpoints.
Nick, how many drums you got?
Yeah.
Got 2.
Right. Okay, cool. I got 6, so I'm super heavy right now.
Yeah.
You got a bunch of mags for you, right?
As soon as we hit that 4 checkpoint, if we feel we need to resupply, we'll head north. If we don't, we'll keep heading north.
Oh, shit. Drop one of those drums and get more mags for you. You're gonna need them.
Alright, those are mine. Try to go on some kind of wedge through the forest, get a 360 going, because they always pop out at us.
Alright, Scott, you're taking lead?
Yeah. Hold on, I got smoke bomb.
Alright, Nick, we're gonna take the right side of this wedge.
Roger that.
What color do you want me to go?
Yeah, zombie inbound north. I'll get him.
Stats, go yellow or green.
Bastard doesn't want to die. Come on, fuck.
Everybody in my group is blue and red.
They just, when another person comes up, they'll buddy up with you.
Hey guys, if they're walking slower than us, just outrun them.
Scott, we're waiting for you to take point.
We're moving this way, moving east.
Alright, moving east.
Hut. Once we hit the coast on the east, we have more visibility, we'll move up the coast.
Alright, we're shifting northeast.
Yeah, I don't like moving down that road, man. All that forest is too hard to see. Got a Z PvZ to the north, they're walkers. Alright, somebody put that jumper down.
Crossing.
Fucking asshole. Dude, seriously.
Radio check on 3-1.
Thanks, Charlie.
Hey, Tims, everybody who's falling up behind, they're just gonna have to try and follow our path and meet up with us.
Yeah, that's fine. People are still logging in.
Oh lord, that town on the coast looks great.
I know, I almost want to kind of kick up my graphics right now.
Just make sure you're keeping a check on people with stamina.
Is that north?
Blue's passing for him. Nick, keep going.
I'm on slow, so I'm on big right now.
Yeah, make sure your gun's lowered. Like, put it into a rest.
That's
yeah, double tap control.
Scott, blue's taking a breather. Zed's front, blue got it.
Yeah, take him, we'll move.
One to our north. Runner.
Demon.
Sprinting at us, it's a demon, and everybody should just fucking open fire on that asshole. You can take a full mag of 5.56 and not drop.
Alright, who's over?
I got screeches northwest, just watch out over that ridge.
Another contact to the north.
Zed left.
Crawler's there, running on your left.
Red take him, blue's passing.
Got him. Alright, up the ridge.
Hey, keep an eye on the water, whoever these other teams are.
Got a demon. Yo, he was after me, Lucky Charms.
Oh, dude, he's about to eat your shit.
Yeah, I definitely like the coast.
Just make sure nothing comes up from the water.
Zed's direct front.
Jumper.
Jumpers. Alright, pick your shots. Anybody needs a stamina breather, let me know. I'll just take a breather and do a 360.
Blue's gonna hold short for a second.
Alright. Yeah, let's all take a break at this broken log here. We got audibles northwest.
Crossing.
Nick, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Alright, pass behind me. No, keep going northeast.
My mouse is okay. So squirrely.
He's like, what? How do I pass this?
You hear that jumper? Yeah. Alright, let's hold it this log.
That's a demon, I believe. Nope.
They're
jump
all falling
suit.
From
yellow
the sky.
Jumper.
Falling from the sky and dying. It's really weird.
Yeah, I just saw a bunch of them.
Alright, blue's gonna pass up on the coastline. We're gonna
go right, man. Open up.
Yeah,
ate some pretty hard shrap.
Blue's passing up. We're moving towards the docks.
Yeah, I'm gonna take lead. I'm gonna hold back here with Fusion.
I was just gonna side bound.
Yeah, we'll hold at that shack.
Nick, watch northeast, I'll watch northwest. Stats, kind of keep her
security. Does anybody need to resupply? We got an ammo?
I'm good.
I still got four belts. Alright, we're good for now. We can probably push right into the town.
Alright, rip push.
Whoa, big horde, direct north, big horde, direct north.
Yeah, everybody get to the back of the beach so we got full visibility.
We're in the middle of the shacks.
Wait, we don't need to clear
this. Oh yeah. Guys, do not fire. Do not fire. They're moving on us, they're moving. Open up.
That was close.
Come on guys, watch the nades.
Keep killing themselves. Big gun, red reload. All right, I think we're clear.
Yeah, I'm good.
Second gun reloading.
All right, I'm up.
Oh.
User was moved to your channel.
Red's pushing. Blue's pushing. Demon, eyes left.
Northwest. Hold here for about 10 seconds, make sure there's no one sprinting at us and we'll move.
Pretty sure that was just a jumper.
Yep, let's go.
Server.
No, I moved him in.
It's 30.
Oh, big horde coming in. Just got a huge lag spike.
We're just getting closer.
Hey, we got some zombies southeast on the peninsula there. We can leave them alone for now.
Yeah, I think I actually see operating vehicle. See that Scott up there?
Yeah, Scott. Northeast, oh, 76.
Lots
of them. Alright, guys, hold here for a sec.
We got gunfire northeast. Blue's gonna push up to the rocks and hold point.
Yeah, hold, push up those rocks. I'm gonna scatter it from here.
Hey, stats when you can't go, Blue.
That town's pretty heavily overrun.
Vehicle damage audio northwest.
Stats trending back there.
Not liking this.
That's front.
Looks like a chopper went down in the hills there.
Alright, if we move through that swamp, we're dead. So we gotta head northeast.
Hey, there's one of the mangroves right in front. Can you pop it?
I'm looking for it.
Hey, we got a Zed in the swamp. Do you want us to hit it?
Yeah, take out anything in the swamp if you can see it. It's gonna be a death trap for us. I'll watch the left flank.
We aggroed zombies from the town. They're coming at us now.
Alright, we're gonna be pushing a little left here so we can get eyes on them. We're gonna set up a point of fire a little northeast here up on this ridge.
Great call set.
Demon. Jesus! Thank you for the flash. That actually helps out a whole shitload.
Sorry, Fusion. It's done.
Okay, we got lots in the swamp. Everybody up to my pause here.
We got a lot of flying picks, you guys.
We should move up
like to our direct place. East.
Hold on, I gotta patch up. That flashbang kinda fucked me.
Sorry. Oh, we got another one. Whoa, that's
not good. 360 here. Take anything that comes.
protect yourself.
Anybody get
I think
hurt?
There's a flying demon.
Blue, push up to the rock.
Look at the one in the trees, big enough. Okay, somebody get eyes over the ridge.
Blue, push over the ridge.
Going.
We've got another demon somewhere. Watch out with the flying car.
Flying cars.
Alright,
let's take it as many as we can from here. Everybody set up a good position. 360, keep an eye out behind us and in the swamp.
Did I do a lot of swamp?
Just set up 5 points. Alright, swamp looks clear. Everybody pick targets as many as you can. Yeah, there's still some in the swamp. Just make sure you keep eyes out. If you see movement there, focus on it.
Got a large group east-northeast, just past that yellow house.
Even if you got eyes on them, open up. Yeah, I see them. If you got syndicate forces, try to pick them off. I got them too, yep. Pick them off, boys, pick them off. They're killing zombies for us, but I'd rather them be dead. Bearing 8-3 for syndicate up on the top of the hill. Look for the red truck.
More coming through the swap.
Scott, call me, Hunter. First up behind you.
Solid copy. One more question. Yeah.
Hey, that's a demon in the green shirt.
Copy, hold on.
Alright, are we ready to push up? Let's do this, guys. Pushing up bearing 110 up that hill. See the little patch of green in between the rocks?
Sure do.
Hey, Scott, I heard his name, demon.
Alright.
Underneath us!
Underneath us. Stay up on the rocks.
How is he not dead?
Yeah, right?
Dude, I just unloaded half a mag at his head.
Yeah, demon's on the north. Demon's on the north. Watch out. He's running, he's a little bitch. Alright, somebody get a flashbang out.
Down protection. Deep is down. Alright, we need to push up.
Alright. Yep, okay, head down the rock. We're gonna push through the swamp. Everybody on my paws here to the southeast.
Okay.
We're gonna have to do it eventually. Once we get up on this hill, we're gonna be clear.
Somebody targets. Somebody sounds really miserable.
Target to the right. Target to the right.
He's right in front of us. Nick and Bianco.
Blue, watch southeast.
Yeah. All right. Full auto.
Blue, push up to the yellow house.
Demon coming. Demon.
Frag out.
Make sure you don't friendly fire when we're flashed. That would be bad.
Blue, push up to the yellow house. Get overwatch.
Stand by. I gotta patch up again from those flashes. Yeah,
Blue, get up the hill if you can.
Watch northwest.
Is that a demon?
Blue's up on the ridge, we're watching northeast, southeast. Okay, we'll watch it. Penguin. Alright, Penguin, up this hill.
Alright, we got it. We need orders.
Okay, we're looking for VIP, right? I guess we're splitting up. We're not splitting up too far. Blue, you're gonna go south. Red, we're gonna go east. We're gonna take this little southeast corner first.
Scott, let them know that they can either be scooting clothing or uniform.
Yeah, he can either be a uniform or scooting clothing. I don't know if there's something that isn't all bloodied up and moving at you really slowly. Don't shoot.
Nick, you good?
Yeah, I'm good.
More with a gun to your face.
You gotta keep pushing, guys.
Okay, let's go. I'm good.
We good reloading?
Alright. We gotta clear buildings to try to check for this guy.
God, this is so fucking sketchy.
Red, you're still going to be taking through security.
Copy. Red, into the south.
Southeast and come around. Blue, come around. Let's go.
Keep an eye out on my right.
I'm getting close to that red on ammo.
They're on the roofs. They're jumping off the roofs now.
Alright, blue on us.
Blue's just into the southeast.
Bobby.
Watch your asses, we got you.
have no ammo.
I'm seeing everybody up. We're good. Shit, syndicate, syndicate, syndicate. East, east, east. Up the hill? Okay, we're clearing east.
Between red and blue.
We're gonna move east, guys. We gotta clear these syndicate out. Blue. Move south, move south.
Coming east.
Big gun red, reloading. Injured, can only walk.
The hill east.
I'm also running really low on ammo here.
Hey guys, syndicate stuff.
We're gonna have to, we might have to take out the syndicate and move to the resupply, so conserve your ammo until we take out the syndicate. Alright, red, move up. I can't run. Fuck. Watch out.
They're along the eastern wall outside.
Walk your chair best out of here, guys. I gotta patch up my leg, I can't run. Alright, I'm gonna move to you. Shit, let's go.
Stats, pick up his frags. Reloading.
I only got one frag out of both of them.
Frag behind.
Alright, what's the syndicate situation?
We have multiples on black ammo.
Copy, pick up syndicate weapons, we'll move to resupply.
Yo, who's this dude with his hands up?
That's our guy.
Alright, we get
Secure him.
Well, there's a syndicate in this fucking shit.
Kill him. Which shit? Don't worry, man.
They took him down.
Syndicate bodies in the shed.
Alright, 360, zombie, we gotta call extract here, right? Zombie, we need to call a heli extract at this point. We gotta secure our
own. Something's cooking in that building.
Jumper, a heli extract.
Or however we get this guy.
Yeah, we gotta pick him out.
Some ammo. And he's dead.
Jumper north.
Here, hold still, let me give you this mag.
1-1, our civvy just died.
Here you go.
Okay, he took something, I don't know what it was.
Where is he at? Hold on.
Nothing hit him, he just died.
Nothing touched him, he just fell over and died. Now he's a zombie. Okay, it looks like our mission is fucked. Our city just turned into a zombie.
Syndicate bodies in the shed to the northeast of the compound.
I'm gonna need to pick up an AK. Red big gun is empty.
Yep. Anybody who's out of ammo, find an AK.
Fusion, blue side, we're outside the wall. Fusion, blue side, it's the northeast wall.
Someone on red team is to the south, getting eaten.
I can't find my mouse, somebody help me bandage.
Fusion, did you get your gun?
I got a gun, I need ammo.
Ammo, my position, blue, outside of the wall, northeast.
I am completely red. I'm not very mobile right now. I'm gonna have to hold what I got.
Copy that.
No, not medicine. Bandage.
I'll pick up what I can, throw in my bag. Hey, Blue Team, I need security northeast if you can, please.
Coming back.
Hey, when you guys can, do you guys have extra space to start picking up all these AK mags? Maybe a bouncing Betty.
Did I leave my gun, like my actual 5.56 gun, or no?
We're gonna have to move to the resupply point ASAP.
Do you have ammo?
We had a slight complication. The civvy that we were
complication.
Is currently killed.
Just a little bit.
He turned into a Z. We unfortunately had to put him down.
I'm repacking real quick, Nick. Hey, Red, do a buddy check. Someone's not moving over here.
Copy. We also need a medic. Yeah, Red's all here. What about you, Blue? You good?
Yeah, two anti-personnel mines just picked up on the corpse.
There was one around.
We are
the shed to the northeast of the building we're holding up in has seven dead guys with AKs.
I'm still.
Holy shit! Bleeding. This is like a treasure trove of ammo.
Yeah, no joke.
Did no one hear me say this was here three times?
Well, I was
by the way, there's one guy with AK-12 ammo. Don't take his. Sick
hey, let's get out of here.
I have a
couple
bags of AKS ammo if they need it.
I'm down to a Makarov. I don't care.
Yeah, I got an AKS.
Thank you.
I got an AKM. So.
Scout, we need
there's
to get out of here.
AKS over right. Here with grenades as well.
Everybody, let's get the fuck out. We gotta get to that resupply point. Hey, see if this vehicle's wrecking.
It's not.
His
tires are blowing out.
None of these vehicles are functional.
Tim's, give us direction. Where are we going?
We need to get to that resupply point.
Okay.
We gotta get out of here quickly.
We're moving through this town and then north.
Hey, will that truck repair the truck?
Everybody, northwest down the hill.
Jumper southwest.
Jumper south, south. Up on the ridge.
I have an M240.
Blue, let's go. We're heading northwest.
Houston, Penguin, where are you guys?
I have two boxes of 7.62 for M240. Anyone have that or I'm dropping it?
I got it. I got 240.
Yeah, let's go.
Houston, Penguin, where are you
coming? I'm running around with the 45 and that's it.
You got 5.56, 200 rounds, right?
7.62, 100 round box.
Negative, don't got it.
Alright, just swapping it out for a game.
Who's holding short northwest? Currently holding at the gas station.
Yeah, we're waiting
for Red.
So.
Malcolm, keep it covered, please.
Is there any donuts in here?
I hope so. Goddamn hungry.
Blue's moving to the road, facing northwest towards the resupply point.
Fusion, you with us? I'm coming up.
Blue, hold up sector north and south of the road.
Yeah.
Hey, yeah.
Hold that gas station.
Oh, look, I got my mouse back finally. Jesus. I'm checking myself for drugs.
Guys, 360.
Who else wants some drugs? Who are we waiting on?
I'm gonna hang out with you guys. I have zero ammo.
Who has zero ammo?
Fusion, what gun
Fusion?
You got?
Here, I got some.
AK-12.
Oh.
Yeah, I have zero ammo. Have I'll just wait till we get to the resupply.
Alright, who's got AK? I got a decent amount of AK ammo on me.
Alright, let's keep moving.
I gave you three mags, Fusion.
Yeah, let's go.
I now have three mags myself.
But I don't have
a... Guys, we're heading to ammo boxes right now. Possibly, just keep moving.
Let's keep the
I got
light.
Hey, let's go.
Hey. Blue on the left, red on the right.
Roger. Big point.
Make sure you're looking everywhere.
Oh, technically I can still fight.
I got a Makarov and a 40 mic.
I got one pistol round and an unknown
round. Save on stamina to push C to drop your gun. Alright, let's get a good get a nice space in between
I'm
everybody.
Green for green. I'm gonna assume that not everybody is green, but that's cool.
Hell no.
Shit happens. We got some ragtag gorilla shit going on right now.
Gotta do what you gotta do.
Living this hombre would want to
see. He's near it. Or near it early.
Blue's gonna push forward.
Audio north and west.
Hostiles east. Don't worry about it.
Keep pushing, keep pushing.
Contact baby center road.
Alright, auto rifleman, I'm gonna stand in the mid.
Alright, I'm gonna back up, let you get in the center.
Alright, woman, go to resupply. Red, you're gonna resupply first. Blue will resupply after they're set.
Roger, where are the bitch boys?
Well, we got the most ammo.
That's true.
This next dirt road up here, I think we should ride on.
Zed's front, yep. Range medium.
Wait till we get close.
Yeah, just
don't waste your ammo. Talk shoot till you see the reds of their eyes.
You're running away from us, Yako. Close. Close south.
Oh, danger, close southwest. That dude got fucked up.
Yeah, I saw the red.
Dance, chill.
Up on the hill in northwest.
Two to our north.
Fuck that shit, native.
Blue shifting northwest, we're gonna try and get over. Team, we're gonna get up on the balcony. We're gonna try and get Overwatch high altitude.
Copy.
Considering it was a resupply marker with a check with a question mark on it, I'm expecting syndicate.
Rooftop east.
Oh, yeah.
Looks like we got some kind of ammo boxes. Check out that Humvee, hold our pause. Red's gonna resupply.
I'll be double time.
Blue, make sure you do perimeter check too. Yeah, we got jumpers coming northeast.
Humvee's black.
I got a good ammo.
Square in the building.
This guy's got body armor, it takes more to hit him. Red double time. A lot of guys outside the fence, Red, hurry up.
Grab a gun and some fucking ammo, it doesn't have to be perfect.
While we sit here, we're more in trouble. Don't nitpick.
Alright,
moving to the back.
10, 9, yeah,
got runner southeast.
7, 6, 5, 8, 4.
Come on, Fusion, gun and bullets, gun and bullets.
Alright, Blue, Blue, pack up.
Killed
Yeah, the jumpers are taking him down.
Tims, I need a 152 through my bag ASAP. Tims, you got a 152 in my bag?
Okay. Okay.
Come on, boys, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Tims, I need a 152 ASAP.
There you go, send you
back. Thank you.
That's a long ass trip to the airfield.
Fuck me. Yeah, it is a long freaking trip. That's why I say we need to hurry up. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, and let's go. Scott, lead us out.
Blue, let's go.
Hey,
any blue, do you guys pick up any
jumpers? Jumpers to the defense.
It's fine.
Don't worry about it. Negative.
Remember, put down your gun, you save some stamina.
One. We have.
Don't put your gun away.
Did you like it?
Thank God for that. We are moving up the road now, heading towards the airfield. Solid copy. How much time do we have until our plane leaves?
Unknown at this time that the Viper isn't gonna hang around.
Be advised, contact over here, but we're losing
them. Over now.
Did you like it? No, it's just the funny stuff. It's just funny.
I like how everybody's just quiet now.
Gotta hear the zombies.
Nobody's
I'm just waiting for the syndicate rocket to teach us a lesson in spacing.
Nah. We'll be good.
Out here, I don't think. I think in general.
Are we just gonna follow this road all the way there, or are we gonna go off road?
Yeah, let's not go through the town.
If we go off-road, we're going up and down mountains, but we can just cut through.
If we cut through the town, it's going to take longer, because we're going to have to stop and kill Z's.
Okay, we're going bearing 300-ish. Maybe like 310.
I mean, we could somewhere go
Demon, tomorrow. Demon.
I hear him.
He's going to flash it.
There you go.
Down. You alright, Tims? Patch up from that if you need to.
Get my chest. Scott, keep him moving.
Blue, let's keep pushing.
I'm patching.
Oh, okay.
What's our bearing, Scott?
310.
310 puts us in the town on the coast.
Hey, where's
we need to go basically north.
We're at bearing zero right now, and it's clear. Hey, there's a car out in the field.
Hey, what about that truck? I think it was
hit. Tim's, we got a
bearing 00. Straight north.
We're dragging the attention of the Z's in the town at the moment.
I'm trying to grab the car.
Let's track both. Bit enough, let's get it.
I'm gonna try and grab it. Hold up, security.
Yeah. Blue, get the truck. We'll hold back a
little. I'm gonna pull it around. Oh, son of a bitch.
No good. Bad wheels.
Keys are locked inside.
Damn, keep moving. Don't shoot them unless you think they're gonna actually hit you.
Oh, I'm getting some winded.
Don't sprint either, just...
No, no,
nice
I'm
job.
Just walking. I'm really, really heavy, that's why.
They're coming up on our six, about four of them.
They'll be alright, they won't catch us. Not the jumper might, but we'll wait till they get closer. We'll deal with it.
I'm gonna rest and try and ping them out.
Alright, what's that jumper? The one in the yellow shirt, red pants. Oh, fuck off. That'll be alright, they're not gonna catch us. That truck might. Yeah, the truck might catch us.
Keep pushing.
I'm catching my breath real quick.
Take time, Yakko, I'll stay here with you.
I'm good.
Jesus. I think I killed him. Yeah, he's dead.
Alright, let's go, Tim's.
I'm yellow chaining pretty hard. Yeah.
I think this is the first time I'm not yellow chaining.
We got Syndicate north, direct north. On the road.
Blue field northeast.
Roger. Red, we're going a little left.
Big patch of Syndicate dead.
Public service announcement, there's 10 Zeds around on our syndicate are less than that. Let's go.
That alright?
I'm on your 6, Scott.
Alright, blue's keeping up to the northeast. Are we crossing this ridge?
Yeah. We're going into the forest. Trying to keep as close to bearing zero as possible.
Copy, heading zero.
Jumper is falling down here, bitch.
Oh, dude, that's insane.
It gets a little more open once we start going uphill and get into that zone.
I get stuck to my west.
Sneak into the forest.
Keep pushing.
User disconnected from your channel.
Blue, get demons ready. Hey, Red, we're gonna push a little in here. Make sure these guys are down.
Flashing.
It's right on me.
I may have misjudged my throwing arm. Demons running
red,
towards you, Red.
Red to you.
Southeast.
We need to get elevation. We got no shots.
Alright, I think it's Syndicate.
Red, keep coming. Be advised, we have possible Syndicate due north.
Copy that. Eyes on due north. We're getting to the top of this mountain. Red, if you go east 20 feet, you got eyes on them. They're at the crest. Zero. Yo, this shit's steep.
Yakko, you up?
Back up. Double red. Is he gonna hit a dude northeast in the bush?
They were almost. They're right in front of me.
I took a hit. They're like 10 feet.
They're
in front
straight north of me and Bianca. Three of them. One down.
Red, bearing 4-5. Keep eyes out.
Oh god. Okay, hello.
There he is.
That's good.
I'm good.
Bandaging.
Okay, keep pushing up here. We gotta clear the other side of this hill. Okay, everybody get back on the top of this hill. Patch up. Do what you need to do. Repack mags.
Make sure you double tap.
I gotta repack mags. Give me a sec. Yeah, look. Yeah, Blue, get over to this ridge to the northwest. We got clear eyes to the airfield for me.
Copy that.
Yeah, Blue, if you want to make your way down the hill to the northwest, ready? Hold here, give you overwatch until you get about halfway down.
Alright, we're coming northwest now. I just got bandaged up.
No, no, I want you down immediately.
Okay, we'll work on that tunnel, sir.
Before you even, yeah, I want you to dig a tunnel from where you are now.
I can catch my breath real quick.
Hey, Red, move to that second little bump. Nice little ledge. Yeah, we won't be able to get shit down the hill if we don't get over here.
So are we like sprinting it to the neck, or?
No, we're sitting on this little bump on the hill.
Get over this hill, get over this hill.
Blue, can you take care of him?
Come over this hill.
Okay, we'll hold here. Yeah, got eyes all the way down the valley.
Stat, back up.
Reload.
Hey, I don't hide behind trees like that.
Best comment I've ever heard. I'm good, I'm good, I'm good. It's just my chest.
Alright,
I'm back up.
There's another one, same spot.
We're still picking up ceases. Let's send a game. Alright, Blue, let's push.
If he's still alive, he's pissed. Let's go.
Okay.
Blue's pass in front.
Just to the right of that tower, I guess silhouettes.
Hey Yakko, how angry do you think Brenda would get if I fired a round next to the bird?
Yeah, maybe.
I wouldn't worry about that.
I don't know.
I think it would turn out to be a very bad choice, zombie.
You know, considering... I'm
yeah, Blue, once you hit that tree line, hold.
When we get there,
copy.
That much.
One, this is one. When we are pushing now, we have...
Can we nuke
we
this bitch when we're done?
The airport now.
Copy.
So what, Bianca?
Jack, are you up?
This time we can
yeah, we're taking shots.
No, I was misfired. I'm fatigued.
Copy. Hold up, get eyes up on this area.
We got nothing on those shots. Didn't hear him, didn't see him.
Let's fire, Ray, come on down.
Copy. Moving.
Okay. So.
Whoever's lagging behind, you're crouched, by the way.
So, how's life?
Not too bad. Demon.
Still got plenty of ammo.
Every time you hear that noise, it's You say it's demon, but I'm pretty sure that's just the jumper noise. Maybe it leaves the same thing.
No, if it's a demon, it's like a dark growl. If it's a jumper, it's like that scream we just heard. Oh, there he is.
He's not running. Sure,
to the east.
Wow.
Oh, we still got more coming up from the east in the woods. Down low.
Don't worry. They're walking.
If they're just walking, save the ammo.
Did Scott just run by?
We're gods above men. Keep moving.
Go.
Don't waste your time with the peasants.
Kill them later.
Yeah,
we'll murder them all in one swoop with a big nuclear weapon.
Can we just
That's how gods roll.
You know what? I'm actually gonna ask that. Well, this is annoying. Is there a possibility you want to drop this island just to nuke it?
Zombie, just keep your panties in a bundle. There it.
That's too last anyway.
Hey, all I gotta say is that blackfish needs to fucking spool up as soon as we hit the inside border.
Roger that, 1-1. I was thinking the same.
Like I said, keep tight. Because if you notice, there was an extra mod addition about an hour before we started.
Is that a training facility down there?
Yeah. We got a couple of zombies inside the
Hey, no more shooting at this point.
Happy,
no,
we're moving in nice and close.
Hey, Tim's, you need to get that blackfish
down
ready.
There. Looks like they're sprinting. We'll get on the road. Get on the road in the open. Don't want anything sneaking up.
Fresh mags.
If we haven't been shot at this point, it's safe to assume there's no syndicate.
Hey, Tims, we should rest up here real quick and then just book it.
There was syndicate. They just got transformed into zombies.
Runner.
Yeah, there's a runner. Couple of them.
Lots of runners.
Three of them.
Lay him down.
Open up.
Holy shit.
Well, I guess to hell with No Man Left Behind. Me and Stats were fighting for our lives.
Don't worry, there was a couple of us that were.
Yeah.